The program continues, and now to our feature story. The Kitwe Vocational Training Center has been run down to a point where the institution is being shunned by students. Poor Shalala recently visited the institution in our reports.
The intention was good, but the implementation veered completely off course. The idea was to train mechanics, electricians, and other specialists. And that is why Kitwe Vocational Training Center, KVTC, was established. But the institution is not living according to its ideals. Over the years, equipment has run down, dust has gathered, and the relevance of the institution is slowly being lost. The students' hostels are a sorry sight. Cooking is done on an element mounted on bricks. Illegal electrical connections are the order of the day. The Minister for Higher Education, who toured the institution recently, was shocked with what she found.
The first time, so not acquired much knowledge. So,
you are a new student?
Yes.
Both of you?
Yes.
Okay, so this is a recipe for a fire in this block. You could be sleeping and you could die in fire. Okay. Now, second thing, who was cooking? Huh? Did anybody eat in Shima today? Me, I haven't eaten lunch. Did you eat lunch?
Yes.
What did you eat?
Shima.
So the food, the Shima from here?
Yeah, it was cooked from here, but the first one, I don't know the last one.
That is called dirt. It's dirty.
Yeah.
And as young people, you're supposed to really look after yourself.
In the workshop, equipment is not properly stored. Dust accumulates on the items used for lectures because most of them are not properly secured. Clearly, KVTC is a mess.
But I also noticed one thing. This institution, because I've been to many institutions, you have no order. There's no order here. And also, it's very dirty here. Both in there and even where the students are. So when the students will leave here, they will also not be cleaning up after work. Because that's what you have taught them. After work, abandoned, floors dirty, they not even a broom goes in there. And so when I go to work everywhere else, that's what I'll be doing, isn't it? That's what I was taught. We are taught, first of all, by our own parents. So if my parents teach me to harness debt, even where I'm going with my debt. But if my parents teach me to be clean, I'll be clean. The second place of learning are the schools. So if I come here and I'm working in an environment like that, even where I'll be working, I'll never clean up.
However, in terms of potential, this institution can make money. In 2013, it won a contract and supplied 11,000 desks to the Ministry of General Education. The institution wants more of such contracts to offset the 2.5 million debt it has accumulated.
We recently submitted two tenders to manufacture and supply 15,000 double-seat and 15,000 single-seat school desks respectively to the sector, following an invitation to tender that appeared in the press. As we stand now, we await the results of our submission. If special consideration were to be given to capacities within the private sector when awarding contracts for such projects, it would go a long way to improve financial capacity of institutions like KVTC.
Problems at KVTC are many. Workers are owed their general salaries. The institution uses water from boreholes. Leadership has been cited as one of the contributing factors to the institution's challenges.
I want to say openly, I have told management and the board the last time I was here that they will allow themselves to be blamed if a decision was to be made that we make recommendation that they be dissolved, because, you know, they can turn around the situation. I was making reference to other trade institutes that we do not have the noise that we had here, because equally they have the same conditions from government. So I challenge them that they must start They must start thinking outside the box. And surely from what we have sampled, you know, this school has a capacity to generate its own resources, even depending very little on the government. So I think theirs is an opportunity to prove that they are equal to the task.
Due to all these challenges, even the student enrollment for 2017 has dropped drastically. The institution has a student capacity of 600, but only 300 have enrolled this year. However, the good news is that the Ministry of Higher Education has increased its annual grant allocation to the institution. For this financial year, the ministry has added 500,000 kwacha to the institution's grant, which may help to turn around things at KVTC. Paul Shalala, 7PC News in Kitwe.
From our feature story, let's move on to our art segment now. We